14 as a Padre. Ground ball. Oh, nicely snared by Lester.
Stuck in his glove.
Didn't know where, and he throws the glove to first for the out. Oh, my. Now, that is fast fielding and fast thinking by John Lester. Put that in the highlight reel.
You know, the ball gets stuck in Lester's glove, and then Anthony Rizzo loses his glove in the process because he wanted to catch. Watch this. Ball stuck in the glove, right? Rizzo gets rid of his glove, so he has two bare hands to make the catch.
And the ball stays in the glove. Now, if it had flipped out of the glove on its airmail over to the first base, then the runner Barnes would have been safe.
That's a heads-up play by Anthony Rizzo because he wants two bare hands to make the clean catch. If he keeps his glove on, it might distract him. Catches it right in the gut. Oh, man.